Gavin Fell, one of the top coaches here at Whitley Bay. Have you come down from last Sunday yet?
We've just started to come down, to be fair. Then you've got a fantastic open day at the ground, so we're going to be on the open top bus, which will be absolutely superb. So I'm sure we'll get ourselves back up. But yeah, going back to work on Tuesday, I think it was for me, was poor, to be fair. I sat there for the first couple of hours thinking, this is not Wembley, is it?
Yeah.
You know what I mean, it's got to be done.
I guess pretty special is the biggest understatement of all time, because it was a brilliant day, wasn't it?
Oh, it was fantastic. It wasn't just the day, it was the fact that you shared it with the Whitley Bay fans and they come out in force. You shared it with your family, you shared it with your friends, plus the occasion, the suits, the crack with the boys, the hotel, just everything was just really special. And obviously going onto a pitch like Wembley and obviously winning 2-0 with two fantastic goals, it's just a shame Jonas couldn't go in, because we could have been talking about that for how many years to come?
Yeah, would have won the best goals ever.
Without a shadow of a doubt, it was a fantastic try. To be fair, I was just about to cane him.
Yeah.
I was just about to give him some stick to tell him to take a touch, and I went, Jonas, and he's looked, and I thought, a bad strike, by the way, so he's unlucky, to be fair.
Yeah. I guess as a coach as well, it must be a very sweet feeling when your team goes out for the big occasion and puts on such a performance, and you see a lot of the work that you do on the training ground out there.
Yeah, the guys, to be fair, the coach, it could be a difficult role, it could be an easy role, and for me it's an easy role, because Northern League teams, sometimes the lads struggle with work and all that sort of stuff, but when we have training sessions, we've got 14 and 15 turning up every single week. Their attitudes are absolutely fantastic. The work hard, the crap with the boys is great. There's a great team spirit, and to be fair, it makes my job, Cook's job and Chandler's job just that little bit more easier. You know what I mean? But to be fair, when you win, you do get a big sense of pride. You know what I mean? It's like you feel like a parent, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean? It's a great feeling.